来再来看美国国内消息。2月11日，美国2020年大选的第二场初选将在新罕布什尔州举行。上周，爱荷华州初选民主党一片混战，结果难产。开局不利，使得他们即将打响的新罕布什尔州战役更加引人注目。福蒙特州参议员桑德斯日前发表竞选讲话，抨击对手不敌及格，从40个亿万富翁那里拿钱。印第安纳州南本德市市长不敌及格，则向选民呼吁，民主党需要团结一致的声音来对付川普。在曼彻斯特，马萨诸塞州参议员沃伦也发起了亲民活动，前副总统拜登则已经将目光瞄准对他更有利的其他州。
Seven familiar faces took familiar places at the New Hampshire Democratic debate, but after the disastrous Iowa caucuses,
I took a hit in Iowa, and I'll probably take a hit here.
The stakes seemed higher than ever.
We need to reestablish the rule of law in this country.
Pete Buttigieg and Bernie Sanders claiming victory in Iowa, leading the polls in New Hampshire,
and
feeling the front-runner fire.
Mayor Buttigieg is a great guy. He's a mayor of a small city who has done some good things, but has not demonstrated he has the ability to...
Others hoping for a memorable moment.
Bernie and I work together all the time, but I think we are not going to be able to outdivide the divider-in-chief.
The next president is going to have to restore the credibility of this country.
The Democratic candidates touching on topics that matter most to people in New Hampshire, like health care.
If we do what Joe wants, we'll be spending some $50 trillion on health care over the next 10 years. That's the status quo, Joe.
Climate change.
Maybe we pool our resources and fight our common enemy, which is climate change.
And the economy.
We're going to have to take Mr. Trump down on the economy, and he's going to beat us unless we can take him down on the economy, stupid.
What we have to do is actually get the markets working to improve our family's way of life.
With the New Hampshire primary on Tuesday, the time for candidates to stand out to voters is quickly running out. In Manchester, New Hampshire, I'm Mary Maloney.
当地时间周日，纽约市发生两起持枪袭警事件。在8日晚间，嫌犯走进一辆地铁口前的执勤警车，假装问路。在警察给他指路时，嫌犯突然掏出手枪，多次射击后逃离。2月9日早上8时左右，枪手再次进入纽约市警局41分局后开始射击，导致一名警员的手臂受伤。目前，该嫌犯已被捕。是一名有多次暴力犯罪记录的假释犯，企图暗杀警察。总统川普发推文，批评纽约政府对执法人员的支持不足。
For the second time in less than 12 hours, members of the New York City Police Department have been targeted specifically and shot.
Two New York City police officers targeted while sitting in their patrol car Saturday night. One officer was shot and wounded. He was released from the hospital Sunday morning.But only hours after the first attack, just before 8 Sunday morning, authorities say this surveillance video shows the same suspect opening fire inside a police precinct.
He immediately pulls out a gun and fires multiple rounds towards the desk area. We are confident that he is the same person who attempted to assassinate our police officers last night.
Police say surveillance video shows the suspect entering a room adjacent to the desk area and firing several rounds at point-blank range towards uniformed officers and a civilian employee.
It was a premeditated effort to kill, and not just to kill other human beings, but to kill those who wear a uniform that represents all of us.
An officer who returned fire inside the precinct was shot in the arm. He is expected to recover from his injuries.Authorities say the suspect was not injured in the gunfight and surrendered to police inside the precinct.
This coward immediately laid down, but only after he ran out of bullets.
I'm Meredith Wood reporting.
周末，美国大部分地区都遭到了强烈的冬季极端天气袭击。从墨西哥湾沿岸到美国新英格兰地区东部大面积地区，遭受了强暴风雪的袭击。阿拉巴马州一场龙卷风6日早上导致一人死亡，另一人受伤。而在整个东南部，倾盆大雨正在向东进行，成千上万的人受到洪水泛滥的警告。美国国家气象局表示，预计冰雪将出现在风暴轨道的北部和西部。 严重的雪暴将再次带来具备破坏力的东南风和龙卷风的风险，强降雨会给东岸带来严重洪灾的风险。
An unstoppable force barreling down a mountainside, an avalanche triggered by state crews in Utah, taking out everything in its path, shutting down several mountain roads.
Gonna go home.
You're not going home on this road, sir. Sorry.
Whiteout conditions made for treacherous driving in Colorado.
You can barely see that car that is only about 15 feet away from me.
All this wind was blowing. I didn't see anything, and I was stopping, and the car was...moving this way till it stopped over there.
Shutting down nearly 50 miles of Interstate 70, a main artery for travel across the state.
There's a bunch of semis over there. I'm stuck.
High winds and heavy snow have been so dangerous, even ski resorts had to shut down. Roads turning to rivers, and floodwaters engulfed entire communities in Washington state.
This is the worst we've ever seen.
And in Oregon, heavy rains and warmer temperatures melted sitting snow, triggering dangerous and destructive fast-moving floodwaters.
It rains like crazy, you know it's going to flood, you get groceries.
This keeps up for another 2 or 3 days, then you begin to wonder where's the water level going to stop.
I'm Andy Rose reporting.
再来看娱乐方面的消息，当地时间周日晚，第92届奥斯卡金像奖颁奖典礼于洛杉矶杜比剧院隆重举行，各项奖项尘埃落定。最惹人注目的是韩国电影《寄生虫》拿下最佳电影、最佳导演、最佳国际影片以及最佳原创剧本四项大奖，不仅成为当晚最大的赢家，也是韩国百年电影史上首次获得奥斯卡奖。这部影片是历史上第一部同时获得最佳电影和最佳国际电影的外语片，不仅创造了韩国电影的历史，同时也创造了奥斯卡金像奖的新历史。《寄生虫》导演奉俊昊成为继李安之后第二位登上奥斯卡殿堂的亚洲导演。
Brad Pitt.
The acting honors at the 2020 Oscars went to The Favourites. Best Supporting Actor winner Brad Pitt thanked his leading man.
Leo, I'll ride on your coattails any day, man. The view's fantastic.
Best Actress winner Renee Zellweger saluted her category's other nominees.
Cynthia, Scarlett, Charlize, Saoirse. I have to say, boy, it is an honor.To be considered in your company.
Best Supporting Actress winner Laura Dern thanked Bruce Dern and Diane Ladd.
Some say, never meet your heroes, but I say if you're really blessed, you get them as your parents.
And Best Actor winner Joaquin Phoenix quoted his late brother River.
When he was 17, my brother wrote this lyric. He said, run to the rescue with love and peace will follow.
But for a year that revived the hashtag OscarsSoWhite, there was considerable diversity. From the rousing opening number starring Janelle Monáe,
I'm so proud to stand here as a black, queer artist telling stories.
To Taika Waititi of New Zealand winning Best Adapted Screenplay for Jojo Rabbit.
And I dedicate this to all the indigenous kids in the world who want to do art and dance and write stories. We are the original storytellers, and we can...make it here as well.
To Iceland's Hildur Guðnadóttir, the first woman in more than 20 years to win Best Original Score.
To the girls, to the women, to the mothers, to the daughters, who hear the music bubbling within, please speak up. We need to hear your voices.
This is very first Oscar to South Korea. Thank you.
And then there was Parasite, the first Asian film to win a screenplay Oscar. It also won Best International Feature Film, as expected. But then filmmaker Bong Joon-ho returned to the stage a third time to accept Best Director, and a fourth, as Parasite made history as the first foreign language film ever to win Best Picture.
I feel like a very opportune moment in history is happening right now.
In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.
周末 随着奥斯卡颁奖典礼的举行，周末电影院线的票房也随之发生了变化。因为颁奖典礼带来了热度，获奖热门战争片《1917》再次坚挺地获得了票房第三的位置。而连续三周蝉联冠军的动作大片《绝地战警：极速追击》则跌落到了第二位。而 DG 超级英雄宇宙的最新衍生片，以人气人物女小丑为主角创作的《猛禽小队》和《哈利·奎恩》则成为了新的周末票房冠军，首周末入账$3,300万。
Jumanji The Next Level took in $5.5 million for another fifth place finish and a domestic total of $298 million. Doolittle dropped to number four, earning $6.7 million. 1917 and its 10 Oscar nominations took third place on ticket sales of $9 million. After three weekends on top, Bad Boys for Life fell to second, grossing $12 million for a domestic total of $166 million.
I'm about to throw up.
Oh, you bet the hell not. That is hand-stitched leather. You better drink it.
Mike, relax. Mike, bus, back!
Make a hole,
Miami PD.
Go.
Sorry.
Daddy! You a papa.
Silas.
Birds of Prey and the Fantabulous Emancipation of One Harley Quinn easily debuted on top, though its opening weekend total of $33.3 million was considerably lower than expected. In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.
You know what a harlequin is? A harlequin's role is to serve. It's nothing without a master. And no one gives two shits who we are beyond that. The Joker and I broke up. I wanted a fresh start. But it turns out I wasn't the only Damon Gotham looking for emancipation.
Spectacular news!
Miss Quinn, she belongs to me.
Who are you guys?
You need me!
He's after all of us now. None of us are walking out of here. Unless we work together.
Who are you?
You
gotta be kidding me.
Isn't this fun? It's just like a sleepover. We should order pizza. Big Cosmos. Harley, focus. Okay.
Having a good time.
Get ready, ladies. Oh, you're that psycho chick. I'd never call a woman a chick. I'll accept broad lady, woman, and on occasion bitch.
Bitch? What are you talking
about? Hold that for me, will you?
下来请关注汉天生活报道。